Hello there. Today we're going to be talking about the new war and what every Tenno is going through right now. Well, not entirely. This is just going to be a small highlights of what I did during the 4 hours of footage here. So have fun with all that video that I had to put together. Well, I got a Loki main to piss off with a primary Stug, maybe even a Kimbo variant. Future me is going to scream at me.
Brothers, dead. Only call 175. Brother! Brother! The worms have swarmed the sector. But we will prevail! Regroup on my beacon!
For the Queens!
Pilot is dead. What is mission now?
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
Go!
Authorization, Corpus Tech First Class Viso-R. Take your shot for profit.
We'll be right back. Dax.
Ooh, water flows, the moon behind the cloud.
He'll give in soon. They all will. And this war will be over before it even begins. Not with bombs and blood, but with truth. They programmed you and your kind. Now it is our turn to program them. Summon your devil. It's time.
No. No! Valeria!
See the veil work, turning his memories inside out. Making him see the things he's lost. Putting pain where it serves us. Lost love, perhaps. Her life cut short by the very tenant he had sworn to protect.
Call out, old man. Give her justice. Give her peace.
I can see.
One for the reject pile, then.
My love.
No.
Let me go, child. Let me go.
Thank you.
all as one. I stand before you, last of my kind, an orphan of Tenno massacres. But their violence did not end with me, did it? It carried on to all of you. Grineer languished in their torture plexes. Ostron clades starved for Tenno tithe. Corpus pupils weeping Tenno praise under blade. Solaris souls blackened the skies of Tenno foundries. But now is our time. An era of peace and security. The devils have been cast out. And by the void, the Tenno shall never return.
Smite himself. Full detachment fails on.
Comms are bad tonight. How many prisoners, you think?
Too deep to know for sure. But what if there's an Archon down there?
Don't do that.
What?
Easy now. I'm not going to hurt you. Let me get that thing off your face.
All is one. All is one. All is one. All is
one. The fuck is that?
I told you, I'm not calm.
Call the ship, smartass!
It'll be there just a moment.
Whoever's picked up the mantle the Tenno dropped, drifting wild, popping masts and loosing bombs. Whoever you may be, we salute you, Drifter.
Give me that. All right. Good to see you too. What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think...
Finish her!
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We've tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
I know someone that... Wait, operator, you can't be serious.
I told you, don't call me that.
Sorry. If you want to get to the outer systems past Narmer, we'll need a corpus shuttle. collapse.
One second, I need to...
Busters, and there's one with your name on it. See, security is lax on account of how the only way inside is wearing one of those sticky things.
What? You don't know what effect it will have on you. There's got to be a better way.
Afraid not. Plugs to think that some people take the veil by choice. Warm lies are more comfort than cold hard truths, eh? Ready? Veil up and I'll mark the shuttle uplink once you're inside. Think happy thoughts, yeah?
My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?